the half in a minute flat. Into the backstretch, A Worthy Lad, a half a length in front. MB lead on the outside, trotting in second. Cheyenne Spur at the rail third, play is fourth. In fifth, King of the Sea, moving up six, Sambuca Lobel. Peddler Yorkton is in seventh. Down on the inside, Grundy's Rambo is trotting in eighth, and Tough Enough is ninth. A Worthy Lad is a half a length in front as they trot into the far turn. MB lead on the outside, second. At the rail, Cheyenne Spur is third. Here comes Peddler Yorkton trotting up three wide, and now he's off stride. Three quarters, 1:30 and 7. On the final turn, it's A Worthy Lad. MB lead on the outside in second. Cheyenne Spur is trotting third. King of the Sea is fourth. Coming to the payoff, A Worthy Lad. MB Elite, Cheyenne Spur up on the outside, King of the Sea, and A Worthy Lad is opening up. Cheyenne Spur, the late rush. A Worthy Lad in the Canadian Trotting Classic in 1:59 and 9 tenths.